Previously on Revelations 2, someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keerling, where all things come to end.
Why not know this thing you are speaking?
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
I'm sorry, I was just a bad daughter.
Sack is gonna pay for it.
I'll crush her with my bare hands.
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up!
Claire.
Barry.
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I tried to save her. I should have.
No. Moira. Why, baby? Moira. Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. You know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. Then we better double back up the cliff.
Thank you.
is a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Thank you.
thing is huge.
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
Just stay there.
I'm sorry.
Follow me.
I'm sorry.
Follow me.
I'm sorry.
I'm a little busy here.
Well, it looks ready to collapse, but I think we can still cross. That's right. Top of the world. Thank you.
Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying.
Just stay there.
I'm sorry.
Follow me.
I can't.
Thank you.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
This must be the way into the mine.
Barry, there's a facility down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this place, but it feels like I've been here.
Well, it's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself. Half a year of chasing scraps. I won't stop until I have all the answers.
Thank you. gets the She-Wesker, all right. Don't you worry. Together, we're stronger than her. You better stay here, sweetie.
No way. I'm going with you.
Are you sure you're up to it? All right. Hold your breath as long as you can. You don't want this crap in your lungs.
Oh.
just goes down and down.
That's where she is.
Let's look for a way down. This elevator might be our ticket down. That's a ventilation system. If we can get it working, it might clear out the gas for us. Thank you. It worked. We can get through now.
Thank you.
Why does Wesker have it in for you?
I don't know. I only talked to her for a little while before I got really sleepy.
Then I guess the answers will have to come from her.
Ugh. That's one nasty bowl of soup.
Record located. Access granted.
Natalia, how did you...
I don't know.
You've talked enough, old woman.
Barry!
Die.
Nice place to set up house.
It's like a movie. I wish I could live here.
Speak for yourself. I've had my fill of mansions.
Thank you.
Those things. Alex created them. All of them.
Thank you.
Figured she would have gotten her hands on Uroboros, too.
There's something over there. There's something over there.
Thank you.
teeth, Phobos. What was she trying to accomplish?
You must be exhausted, Natalia. Need a break?
I'm okay, Barry. Thanks anyway.
Thank you. eliminated. Unlocking all doors.
All right, get in. You know it?
I know I don't like it.
What have you got against her?
True.
not enough to live. I want to transcend.
Thank you.
Moira!
You did all this for me?
Yeah. Sorry it took half a year. Fucking technology.
Fucking right up the ass.
Thank you.
Look, Moira, I know I should have let you have your space.
It's okay. I gave you plenty of reasons to worry.
You held your own out there, Moira.
Of course she did. She's a fucking Burton. Anyway, let's let these guys come in and clean up.
So, what are you gonna do now, Barry?
I'm gonna go back to being a father.
Thank you. So, he's in China now?
However, at this time, we're unable to find
all right.
any connections to the wide-scale terror
yeah.
events that occurred.
Well, tell Piers to look after him.
As well as the tragedy that befell the city of Tall Oaks earlier this week. Authorities are struggling to stem the panic that has taken hold of China. The UN anti-terror...
Oh, excuse me. Hey, Polly, you see my jacket over there?
Natalia, are you upstairs? Come on down and get ready.
A cage. Went in search of a bird. But now, the bird is gone. The bird has changed.
Previously on Revelations 2.